was a pun. Tell JK that I'm still rolling. Yeah, tell Russell I'm a rap out. Yeah, bust that gang. Ain't nobody messing with a gang. Might take a fly out for the weekend. Yeah, and go catch
to make peace great again and get down. Represent your town. Under 21s have had housing benefit taken away. So that means that under 21s are going to have no housing benefit. They're going to be kicked on our streets and made homeless. And we say no to that. Tory's out. Corbyn in.
Tell them only winners are
in. Tory's out. Corbyn in.
But from Kevin putting that, so the numbers gonna blow. But when numbers in the south, go low. Everybody go low, on low.
Whoa.
Show yo, get
that was a bit too much stuff. Right, okay, Chico. So this is the party process. Then we are taking the phone in. We are going in louder than ever before. So we just want to make sure that the Tories know, you know, next time we come to Manchester, we're going to get bigger and better. We're going to move closer and closer. And we are not going to stop until someone hears us. No, we're not. This is the party protest. Yeah, we do. We're going in Manchester. Tories out. Tories out. Corbyn in. It's time for Corbyn. Tories out. It's time for Corbyn. Tories out. In under a Labour government, did we have a tripled homeless situation? We had elderly without mobility scooters, no. We didn't have cuts to our mental health services. It was actually 100 times better than they are now. We also had more police on the streets. The streets were safer. And it didn't take over an hour to get an ambulance, mate. So this is an anti-austerity protest, it's an anti-Tory protest. This is the party protest. And we're saying no to austerity in our city, no to the cuts. We are coming back bigger and better, and we are closer than ever before. Last year was in Piccadilly Gardens. This year, mate, yeah. 2 years will be somewhere else, mate, let me tell you now. We are representing the most vulnerable people in this town, and you better start listening. Yeah, you better start abolishing universal credit. You better start putting money into the homeless strategy. You better start giving the elderly people the mobility back. You better start helping the disabled people and giving them more money. You better make sure that you know we're not going nowhere until the Tories are out. Tories out, Corbyn in. Yeah, and if you don't believe me, when the Tories go home, ring the police and see how long it gets take for them to get to your house. If your house has been burgled, they don't even bother coming now. So let me tell you now, you better get involved and make sure you educate. educate yourself.
Yes, I'm in the mad door. I don't wanna reminisce how we used to be. I don't think you even.
There's also the cuts to the NHS, which then again causes more money to be spent because the NHS is being sued because there isn't enough nurses and doctors on the ward. Too busy doing paperwork.